Hello everyone, today I'm gonna show you to make a Shulker Randomizer that can randomize up to 15 items. First we can randomize up to 9 Shulkers, but now we can do up to 15 Shulkers. So yeah, let's begin. So here it is. It's pretty compact for its purpose, I think. Because you have to think, it has to be two dispensers right here if Shulker boxes with different amount of items in them. And then also the items that get back into right dispensers, so they don't stack in a dropper. Because then, yeah, that won't be, Shulker won't be picked for the next run when you press the button again. So yeah, and this delay right here just locks this hopper so it goes into this one instead and that one. So yeah, that's basically what that does. And then this one, if this one, yeah, it can break if you press the button when this one is on. And that's because this one is on, fan. In case this one is, this relay is on and powers this hopper, and then if this dispenser goes off, that Shulker will go into this dispenser instead, which is not good because the family stack inside this dropper. So that's why I have that there, just so you don't press Q fast, but you don't really need it. You can just move if you want to, but it just guards you don't press it too fast. So how this works is that you press this button right here and find it randomizes like that. Oh, okay. So basically you have a two single randomizer here that picks which dispenser is supposed to put out a Shulker. So yeah, basically if it becomes a Swarg, then it goes to this one, and that locks this one also, and it's this one. But if it becomes a block, then it doesn't reach this one, so it just goes straight like this, right there. And there isn't this dispenser, I mean this repeated series, because this one will power Redstone Dusk right there. It's not good. And the reason this repeated here is because this button will power that Redstone Dusk. And you also can't have a block there because of family will power this piston. So if I just press this again, you will see randomizer. The reason I want to use Shulker randomizer is because it becomes really fast when, like, there's barely any delay on this. As you can see, it's really quick. Like, my friend literally thought it was broken because it was too quick for him to realize. Anyways, let's jump to the tutorial. So first we're gonna build in this formation. Also have a block right there plus there, and then you gonna have a repeater right here. Plus some comparators right there and there. Repeater there. And then the rest should be Redstone Dusk like this. Yeah, and then you wanna go like that and have a comparator right there. And then if you just get a hopper plus a dropper to make the two single randomizer. Then it's gonna go like that and that. And then have a sword plus any block works, so like that, boom, and that's the randomizer basically. The first one that decides which dispenser you're supposed to go in. So it's a quick button there, different signals, so there it goes into that one, and there also. Let's hope we get one block. Yes, there. Alright. So next we're gonna put a target block right there and right there. Then we'll have a repeater right there on two ticks. And a repeater right there. Redstone Dusk there. And then repeaters there and Redstone Dusk there. So now we can pick which one. Also you want the target block right there also, my bad. Almost forgot that. So three target blocks. In reality, this could be any block, but I just use the target blocks for the looks of it. Because it makes it look cooler. Yeah. Now for dispensers. So you want to put one there and one on the bottom. Wait, right there. Bottom, not button. Bottom. I just can end the scale of M. I don't know why. Then you want the piston right there. Have a observer right there facing. The arrow should be facing that way. You can see you accept arrow on that. Then you want to have a wood block there, or any block really works. And then a redstone dust on that, plus a sticky piston right there with a block on it. Any slab works, or anything that. Yeah, any slab works. And then a repeater. And any block. And now you see it doesn't react two times on that, it only reacts once, which it's what we want, okay? We don't want to instantly go. And then you. Yeah, that's basically it for that part. So now for the dropper and hopper placements on this. So we want one hopper facing up right there. And also one facing up right there. And then the hoppers, you want one facing there and there. And then one facing that hopper right there. Perfect. So now for the observers, that we basically bring the shulker back to its dispenser. So you want one light right there and light right there. Then you want to place a block temporarily there. And let's just get under here and place a observer right there facing that way. See the eyes on facing that way, basically. And the arrow facing that way. And then same here, one block there. And plus observer right there. Then you wanna have a light there and there. Plus a block right there. And then you wanna have comparators there and there. And yeah, it's almost gone. Just need a comparator right here. Plus some gauss. Let's just use light gray because I like it. Right there, so the shulker is going to fly away randomly. Then we can have a block right there and just however you want. You can have a red cogo right here, but I'm just gonna use some redstone dust on way. So yeah, that's basically the tutorial. Please like and subscribe and comment what you thought of this randomizer, and if you have any better randomizer, that would also be really cool to see. Anyways, that's basically all I have for this video. Please leave a like also, and yeah, we got a new big video coming out this weekend. It's planned for this weekend at least, but I don't know, it may come out the next weekend, I don't know, we will see. So anyways, yeah, I'll see you next time. See ya.